When you have this upflow case here at this angle and it's last slot, you can do back sledge and solve this upflow case. So again.
For this flipped F2L case, you can take this out and solve this case. Instead of doing awkward F move, you can just do wide F and solve this case.